compass bearings for the ordnance survey by an army training camp in Salisbury Plain. I had packed up my theodolite, was calling it a day, when I heard a voice that sang a sad refrain. Oh, my darling armadillo, let me tell you of my love. Listen to my armadillo rondelay. Be my fellow on my pillow underneath this weeping willow. Be my darling armadillo all the day. Well, I was somewhat disconcerted by this curious affair. For a single armadillo you will own. On Salisbury Plain in summer is comparatively rare, and a pair of them is practically unknown. Drawn by that mellow solo, there I followed on my bike to discover what these armadillo lovers would be like. Oh, my darling armadillo, oh, how happy we would be if for us those silver wedding bells would chime. Let the orange blossoms billow, you need only say I will. Oh, be my darling armadillo all the time. Then I saw them in a hollow by a yellow muddy bank, an armadillo singing to an armor-plated tank. Should I tell him, gaunt and rusting with the willow tree above, hey, this abandoned on maneuvers is the object of your love? No, no, I left him to his singing, cycled home without a pause. Never tell a man the truth about the one that he adores. And on the breeze that follows sunset, I could hear this sad refrain crying, willow, 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 down the way. And I seem to hear it still. Ah, vive l'amour, vive l'armadillo, be my darling armadillo all the day. Be my darling armadillo all the day.
Thank you.